Don't call me Henry.
I thought because we talk a lot.
It's still Mr. McGillick.
Mr. McGillick, you know I'm a blue sky thinking tech savvy guy.
You're also in grade 5 and you have yogurt on your chin. What do you want, Ezra?
Can I borrow the school credit card?
Oh, it's a new one.